Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Disha and we do nail art here. So today I have got for you a new nail art design showing you how can you match your nails with your dress. I have done my nails to match this top I'm wearing right here. You can see these are my nails and I am wearing a pink and a white striped top with some red flowers. So I have created them with the help of some acrylic paint and freehand nail art this is. So if you want to see how can you do that, please stay tuned.
So we would need a pink polish, white, green and a red acrylic paint, a top coat, striper brush and a detailing brush. So you can see I've done all my nails. So let's get started. Let's paint our nails pink today. And I will be doing two coats of this pink polish. This one is Delhi Dance by Essie, the polish that I'm using. But you can use any pink polish of your choice. Do not forget to cap your nails like this. Now here's my water and here's my white acrylic paint, my striper brush. And I am just fixing the consistency of my paint, loading my brush, and then I will begin to make stripes on my nails. So I would be going in with the stripes with very steady hand. I have to do this. Just put your brush, anchor it and pull it down. Yes, and you can always go on it and correct it out as well. So I will be just making these kind of white stripes on my nails. The acrylic colors are very easy to work with because they are water based. You can do the same thing with white polish also, but it's very difficult to deal with a polish. Here is my red acrylic paint. My white paint was already out on my paint. Again, I will be fixing the consistency of my red paint and I will be making roses now. So I load my brush with red paint and I will just place a blob in circular motions, you can see, on my nail. Then I will quickly take my white paint before my red dries and I will just make some swirls in circular motion on the red blob. So then it would just look like a rose. That's all you have to do to make a rose. Yes, again I'm doing the same thing. I'm making two roses and they're far from each other so that I do not clutter on my nail and my backdrop doesn't get, so here is the finished look. Now I will be just taking out my green paint and would make two leaves, and you can also see I'll be working on my right hand nail with my left hand, so I can work with both my hands really. Yes, so I have just finished up with the design. I will top coat all my nails and this is how it's gonna look like. The finished look is here and here it is, done with the design.
So I really hope you enjoyed the design. With this I will wrap it up. If you feel inspired by this video in any means, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and press the bell button to get regular notifications. If you recreate any of my designs, do not forget to tag me on the social media. I am on Facebook and Instagram. All the links would be down in the description box and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching and staying tuned. Bye bye.